had a little bit too much of Hennessy. Just gonna tell y'all how I feel.
Look. Hi guys, it's the Thomas family.
I'll guess where we are today.
So we're in South Wales somewhere. This is Kira.
I'm 11 years old.
I'm Amy.
This is Romeo.
This is Romeo.
And he's two.
He's just turned two.
And this is me and Alexa, and I'm 7 and I'm turning 8.
Ooh. So today we're at Gnoll Park and we just wanted to introduce ourselves as a family. We've never vlogged before, so this is something really new. So today's vlog is basically about just introducing ourselves. New on YouTube. He stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. A cappella in the bar using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, swear she was singing to me. You know, she played a fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an English man. It's Alexa. Hi. Let's go to the car.
We're just going to go to the park now and play on the swings around the house, and we're going to just get a little bike to eat. I think I see North Dog on this. So we want to North Dog.
Okay, it looks like Mommy wants to go.
Okay, and we're off in the right direction, everyone. Woo! As mine designated. We've got a nice bottle of water to make sure we keep hydrated on a nice warm day.
I want a lollipop, Mummy.
She's so beautiful.
I want an ice cream after dinner.
Oh, she wants an ice cream. If she's a good girl, she might have one.
I've got my favourite ring.
She's looking ringed. Oh wow, it's a single top ring. We love single top rings in our house.
Oh, it looks like he was in the lead. Are you going to give us a cartwheel?
I'll give us a cartwheel next.
Wow.
Wait a minute.
And Alexa's coming up. Hey! Romeo's seen this yet, yeah, so I'm sure he'll be able to do something bigger.
No, I do have to know
all self taught gymnastics.
There we go.
Okay.
Right. We can see in the dark. We'll be back soon. Bye.
We are rockets pointed up at the stars. We are billions of beautiful hearts. And you sold us down the river too far.
She just walked in, so yeah.